Deputies have arrested Belinda Atkins for the deadly shooting at the McDonald's near Sandusky Road Wednesday. Sheriff Jeff Lawless says Atkins turned herself in to the sheriff's department without incident. She was wanted on a murder warrant for the death of Joshua Jones. He was shot multiple times during a child exchange with Atkins. That's according to deputies. Atkins was transported to the Lawrence County Jail and will be arraigned in municipal court Monday.